The result is the National Legislative Assembly has voted to impeach Prime Minister Yingluck Shinawatra with 190 votes in favor, 18 against and 8 abstentions, which is more than the three-fifths needed. Therefore, the NLA is resolved to impeach Yingluck Shinawatra from her position.
นะครับท่านต้องพิจารณาโดยสวัสดีครับ